This is about to get fun.
Oh!
Not for Swagger.
No, not at all. That was a great counter by Del Rio.
Looked like the ladder went right into the face of Jack Swagger.
You can see the damage on his chin and his mouth.
Let's see if we can see it. The ladder was snapped right there. Connect to the chin of Swagger.
I'm not sure there's anything left of these two guys.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Zeb Coulter trying a little sneak attack there. Little ambush. Look at Swagger. Ladder off the skull of Del Rio. Coulter made his money there.
Yes, he did. That's the genius of Zeb Coulter. Could be a difference maker.
And now what's Swagger looking to do? Quickly into the ring, quickly into the cover. Hooks the bad leg again at Del Rio and manages to stay alive.
What an incredible way to start Friday night.
Well,
Del Rio will not give up.
Every one of these matches is critical to building some momentum to next month and Extreme Rules for the world title.
Del Rio is something special. The guy finds a way to keep going.
Hey, Swagger
is too. He finds a way to win. Absolutely, both of them are.
Swagger.
Nice counter.
And this for the arm breaker. Arm breaker in. On the bell.
No, 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 it's not locked in.
And Swagger, look at this. Swagger doing a great job trying to prevent Del Rio.
Now
it gets in. Now it's locked in. Arm breaker's in. And look at Coulter. Zeb Coulter with the assist.
It's all legal, Michael.
He handed the kendo stick to Jack Swagger, allowing Swagger to take advantage. And it allowed Swagger to break the arm breaker by using the kendo stick.
Swagger sees it opening, he takes it immediately. This is awesome. Oh. This is awesome.
Oh, look at this. Gut-wrench powerbomb by Swagger. Cover, hooks the bad leg again this time, and he's got him. Jack Swagger uses the ladder and then the gut-wrench to pick up the win.
Here's your winner, Jack Swagger.
What an incredible match.